Welcome to Rotherham United Footy Match Day Vlogs. Hello everybody, Rotherham United Footy here, and today it is time for another Match Day experience here on Rotherham United Footy channel. Other day we took on Sheffield Wednesday at the Old York Stadium and we lost an embarrassing 1-0 defeat to Sheffield Wednesday. I was so disgusted from that game other day. I'm still gutted today. But anyway, time to move on to midweek action. Today it is another away day of the season, and a week and a half ago we went to QPR, but tonight we travel to Coventry City versus Rotherham United at Richo Arena tonight at 7:45 kickoff. Score prediction: Coventry 3, Rotherham 1. For Coventry, I don't really know because I don't know their team. For Rotherham, Aki O'Donoghue will hopefully score for the Millers tonight. It would be nice to see Rotherham will score tonight. Please, Rotherham, get a goal tonight. Today, we are going in the car for a change. It's just an hour and a half down the road, down M1, M69 and M6. And then we'll be there. So, anyway, the guys, enjoy the video. I will see you all in a bit. Peace out. Enjoy the video.
Negative, innit? But you see now, we know we don't. You know, he wants to start trying to influence him what he wants to do for next season.
Well, he's always played fear back, hasn't he?
I don't really see how he can though, Phil.
Now leave the roundabout.
With more lazy, we're doing with more.
I'd tell that fella there when it's a bit more. Should you got rid of Woody? I've been past here for the last 18 months.
I'm for you again. I want to move, I'm with you. Yeah. I need to do this for my family, this and other. But
you're
dad's. In 0.9
miles,
turn south left onto M60 to Birmingham.
Well,
that's Angela did.
Right,
yeah. Well,
I think
she
got heard off Amazon. Bolts were
battle.
Shall I go left then?
Yes, I think so.
Leave at the second exit.
What,
Peter?
Yeah, we did last time on coach.
Yeah, we did, yeah. And then it doubled back on down the gallery. we went down here then.
That's good, I suppose.
It's bigger than you realise, isn't it?
Oh yeah, it's a nice
set. I mean, I know it looks big inside and that, but I'm on about the outside.
Sign here, Dad.
It's got that arena.
Leave at the third exit.
Oh yeah, good.
Sign.
Car park, does it fall there?
I'll put window on your side, Paul.
Oh, Paul, see you on that drive.
Now leave the roundabout and then you will arrive at your destination.
Well, there's an opening up here, Mark, somewhere. And that sign is... Oh, they shut it, hasn't it?
You have arrived at your destination. The destination is to the left.
That's going to be car parks either, where these coaches are.
Sign.
This is the turn here.
Yeah.
16 fucking quid!
That's where the, see, this is where it'll close. But I don't think they're your car parks, are they? It's councils, isn't it?
Yeah.
Do the council own this stadium?
No, Mike Ashley owns it. He bought it, didn't he?
Yeah.
Got plenty. This is where we are, Coventry City. Parked in this car park, 16 bleeding quid. Retail park up there.
Yeah,
Yeah.
Yeah.
Really nice.
That's not hard, is it?
Nice club shop that was.
Well, to me, they've shoved their favour round, haven't they? Because, what did they play in court?
They've made all in to me, didn't they? And I thought, oh,
when I saw it, I thought, oh, they're getting tickets.
I seen after Sunday play last week and away and winning here and all that for empty.
Oh, yeah. Great, innit?
Yeah.
What? Great, innit?
We
Yeah, it is.
Put your gloves on.
What?
Put your gloves on.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
The fourth official has indicated a minimum of 4 minutes additional time. A minimum of 4 minutes additional time.
I think somebody else is coming up to us.
Substitution for Rotherham United, sponsored by Aspects Coaching Training. David McNeil, 10, George Mugno, 14, Charlie White. David Beale, number 12, Andy Rinomota, replaced by number 8, Sam Lucas. Substitution for Coventry City, sponsored by Aspects Total Training, leaving the field number 29, Victor. The provision has indicated a minimum of 2 minutes additional time, a minimum of 2 minutes additional time.
You got to walk.
Yeah,
sorry earlier.
Six
straight on.
1.2 miles,
leave the roundabout
at the
second
exit. Second exit. All right. Says M6. Which one do I want on M6, middle. Yeah, this one. There's a 3 fucking so many lanes in. And lanes
in, so they're all fun. Hello everybody, it's time to end this matchday experience from last night. Well, yet again, another defeat for Rotherham United. A 5-0 defeat at Coventry City last night. That was so embarrassing, that was, last night. So, yesterday, I went to Coventry City in the car. We went along M1, M69 and M6. We arrived at the ground at 6 p.m. So, we sat in car for a little while, and then we walked to the ground, went to the club shop. I thought it was really nice. Here's myself a grogram, so here's the front and the back. So we're going ground just before 6:40, and then we'll watch both teams warming up, listen to the teams announcements and all that. Their ground is so nice, isn't it? It's the one of the best grounds in Championship, it is. So what do I think to the game? Don't ask me. It was a bloody embarrassing all first half. 4-0 defeat before half time. It was worst game I've ever saw before half time. Looked like Sheffield lost 6-0 to Arsenal on Monday night. Thought we were gonna go for 8-0 defeat here. Yeah? Well, luckily we didn't. Second half we did improve a little bit. Into 90, as I was leaving, they scored the fifth goal. Luckily I managed to get it on video. And then after the match, we went straight back to the car park, and then I was home for 11:15. Straight run home, good run home whatsoever. So, right then, guys, next up for Rotherham United, it is a trip to Norfolk, which is a place called Norwich at Carroll Road this weekend. Are you making a trip? Yes, I am making a trip on Saturday to Carroll Road in Norwich. I am going on the train for this one to Norwich for the very first time. So, yes, guys, please like and subscribe. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you all next time on Rotherham United Footy Channel. Peace out.